end of a class, 9 at night, 600 people. There's a fellow up at the top puts up his hand and say, "Mr. O'Leary, can you help me?" And I said, "What's your problem?" Class goes dead silent. And he said, "Today, my fiance came to me and said that I have to make a decision between our relationship and the business." Now the class is looking at me saying, "Okay, big guy, what's the answer?" I said, "Everybody, let's be pragmatic. Which is easier to replace?"